Hi and welcome to Best Cars. Today, we're going to be talking about the ECU, or the engine control unit. The ECU is a computer that is responsible for controlling the engine of a vehicle. It is connected to various sensors throughout the vehicle, and uses this information to control the fuel injection, ignition timing, and other important functions of the engine. One of the main benefits of the ECU is that it allows for precise control of the engine, which can lead to improved fuel efficiency and performance. It also allows for the use of features such as cruise control and traction control. There are a few different types of ECUs that can be found in vehicles. Some are standalone units that are specifically designed for a particular make and model of car, while others are more generic and can be used in a variety of different vehicles. If you're having issues with your vehicle's engine, it's possible that the ECU may be the cause. Some common problems that can be caused by the ECU include misfires, hesitation during acceleration, and a reduction in fuel efficiency. In these cases, it may be necessary to have the ECU repaired or replaced. Overall, the ECU is a vital component of any modern vehicle and plays a critical role in the operation of the engine. If you have any questions about the ECU or how it works, feel free to leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.